The list of most frequently used programs, the items that appear on the default start menu between the pinned items list and the All Programs link, is controlled by Windows. Windows keeps track of your program usage so that the programs you use most appear here automatically. Although, you do have the option of specifying the number of programs that appear on this most frequently used programs list, or to wipe the list clean and let Windows begin monitoring your program's usage anew, adding a program to the list each time you start one. To specify the number of programs that appear on the list, right-click the Start button, choose Properties, and click Customize on the Start menu tab. On the General tab, enter the value you want in the Number of Programs on Start menu box. Valid numbers are 0 if you don't want any programs listed at all, to 30 if you have the kind of room required to display this gigantic list. The Clear List button gives you an opportunity to wipe the slate clean. I hope you enjoyed today's help desk. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.